Awaken to the abilities your mind has to create. Awaken to the possibilities your life can mean on this globe. Awaken. Begin to realize everything you do is the essence of the Spirit's love. Begin to know life differently and realize that in this life you are a person of great importance. You are an essential part of creation. You are one with the Creator and all that you create. Know this fully in your life. Seek within your soul the power it contains to begin your life anew. Begin to understand and learn about the needs of your society. And then, create a new direction by being who you are. Direct your life towards the Spirit. Direct it toward that which will enable you to create a new beginning. Then, enlist others on this path and thereby spread goodness all around you. Doing this will allow your soul to come into being. It allows yourself to begin the transformation into Spirit. Know that your way is the way of the Creator. Move in its direction smoothly and with love. Unleash the power contained in your soul and see the wonder you will create. See the beauty. See the calm. Witness the joy that you can bring to life. Under everything, you must begin to show love. Under all, you must begin to help others. You must join in harmony with others to show the Spirit's peace to all. Your soul contains the seeds of love. Your world is the fertile ground. Begin to sow the seed. Begin to nourish it. Begin to show others its growth, and thus change the potential of your world. Begin to know the makeup of your world and to see this makeup in every soul. Begin to know it by working daily to spread its words to all. Begin to talk peace. Begin to show joy. Begin to break down the barriers you so gloriously hold. Begin to share the love. Begin to share the makings of a new tomorrow that love can bring. In this manner, you will surpass all past generations. You will bring to this world all the joy, all the peace, and all the wonder that is possible. By loving each other thoroughly, you will dispel the feelings of pain. Know that in this passage, your life can become the principal difference. In this passage, you can plant the seeds for a new tomorrow. This change in your life is not hard. It is not impossible. This change is the Spirit's presence in action and the spreading of its love throughout the world. Begin to use your life as the vehicle to spread this love to all. Use your path as the method to spread this love. Show your way to others as the hallmark of the Spirit's path in this world today. Love all. Seek to drive this love by living a life exemplary of the peace you are. Each of you is a small parcel of God. Each of you is the embodiment of justice. Each of you can love. By living a life which shows love, you will allow others to see love in action. You see, love is the catalyst to a new beginning. Therefore, show love and begin a thrust into a tomorrow which has no bounds. Love can show the world a new direction. Love can show the world a new way. Begin this path-breaking discovery by beginning to ensure the path you are on is that which is the Spirit. Listen. Begin to hear its words in your mind. Move forward. Move in the direction of the universal Spirit, in the pursuit of peace and the culmination of the Spirit's love. You can transform your world into one.